Hello everyone and welcome to Learnaholic India. In today's session, we are going to see applications of artificial intelligence. So the topics that we are going to cover in today's session are types of artificial intelligence related trends and technologies, and applications of artificial intelligence. So without wasting a time, let's start with overview of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is the simulation of human intelligence processes by machines, especially computer systems. These processes includes learning, reasoning, and self-correction. Some of the applications of artificial intelligence include expert systems, speech recognition, and machine vision. Artificial intelligence is advancing dramatically. It is already transforming our world socially, economically, and politically. Artificial intelligence was coined by John McCarthy, an American computer scientist, in 1956 at the Dartmouth Conference, where the discipline was born. Today, it is an umbrella term that encompasses everything from robotic process automation to the actual robotics. Artificial intelligence can perform tasks such as identifying patterns in the data more efficiently than humans, enabling businesses to gain more insight out of their data. Now, let's move to the types of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence can be classified in several ways. The first classifies the artificial intelligence as either weak artificial intelligence or strong artificial intelligence. Weak artificial intelligence, also known as narrow artificial intelligence, it is an AI system that designed and trained for a specific type of task. Strong artificial intelligence is known as artificial general intelligence. It's an AI system with generalized human cognitive abilities so that when presented with an unfamiliar task, it has enough intelligence to find a solution. Artificial intelligence is categorized into the four types. These are as follows. Type 1, reactive machines. It is an example of Deep Blue, an IBM chess program that can identify pieces on the chessboard and can make predictions accordingly. But the major fault with this is that it has no memory and cannot use the past experiences to inform future ones. It also analyzes possible moves of its own and its opponent. Deep Blue and AlphaGo were designed for narrow purposes and cannot easily be applied to any other solution. The next type is limited memory. This artificial intelligence system can use the past experiences to inform the future decisions. Most of the decision-making functions in the autonomous vehicles have been designed in this way. The next type is theory of mind. This is a psychology term which refers to the understanding that the other have in their own benefits and intentions that impact the decision they make. The fourth type is self-awareness. In this category, AI systems have the sense of self, have consciousness. Machines with self-awareness understand their current state and can use the information to infer what others are feeling. Now, let's move to the artificial intelligence technologies. The market for artificial intelligence technologies is flourishing. Artificial intelligence involves a variety of technologies and tools. Some of the recent technologies are as follows. Natural language generation. It is a tool that produces text from the computer data. Currently used in customer service, report generation, and summarizing the business intelligence insights. Next is speech recognition. It transcribes and transforms human speech into a format useful for computer application. Presently used in interactive voice response system and mobile applications. Next is virtual agent. It is a computer-generated, animated, artificial intelligence virtual character that serves as an online customer service representative. It leads an intelligent conversation with the users, responds to their questions, and performs adequate non-verbal behavior. The next is machine learning. It provides algorithms, APIs, and training toolkits, data, as well as computing power to design, train, and deploy the models into the application processes and other machines. The next is deep learning platform. A special type of machine learning consists of artificial neural network with multiple abstraction layer. It is currently used in the pattern recognition and classification application supported by very large data sets. The next AI-related technology is biometrics. It uses methods for unique recognition of human based upon one or more intrinsic physical or behavior traits. In computer science, particularly, biometric is used as a form of identity, access management, and access control. It is also used to identify individuals in group that are under the surveillance, currently used in market research. The next is robotic process automation. Using a script and other methods to automate human action to support efficient business processes. It is currently used where it is inefficient for human to execute a task. The next technology is text analytics and natural language processing. NLP uses and supports text analytics by facilitating the understanding of sentence structure and meaning, sentiment, and intent through statistical and machine learning methods. Currently used in fraud detection and security. A wide range of automated assistants and applications for mining the unstructured data. Now, let's see the applications of artificial intelligence. First, artificial intelligence in healthcare. Companies are applying machine learning to make better and faster diagnosis than humans. One of the best known technologies is IBM's Watson. It understands the natural language and can respond to the questions asked of it. The system mines patients' data and other available data sources from a hypothesis, which is then presented with a confidence scored schema. AI is a study realizes to emulate human intelligence into computer technology that could assist both the doctor and the patients in various ways, such as by providing a laboratory for examination, by devising a novel tool to support decision making and research, by integrating the activities in medical, software and cognitive science, by offering a content-rich discipline for the future scientific medical communities. Second is artificial intelligence in business. Robotic process automation is being applied to highly repetitive tasks normally performed by humans. Machine learning algorithms are being integrated into analytics and CRM, that is customer relationship management platform, to uncover the information on how to a better serve customer. Chatbots have already been incorporated into websites and e-companies to provide an immediate service to the customer. Automation of job positions have also become a talking point among the academics and IT consultancies. The third is artificial intelligence in education. It automates grading, giving the educators more time. It can also assess students and adapts to their needs, helping them work at their own pace. The fourth application is artificial intelligence in autonomous vehicles. Just like the human, self-driving cars need to have sensors to understand the world around them and brain to collect the processes and choose the specific actions based on the information gathered. Autonomous vehicles are with the advanced tools to gather the information, including long-range radar, cameras, and LIDAR. Each of these technologies are used in different capacities and each collects the different information. The next application of AI is for robotics. It allows us to address the challenges in taking care of an aging population and allow much longer independence. It will drastically reduce, maybe even bring down traffic accidents by deaths, as well as enable the disaster response for dangerous situations, for example, the nuclear meltdown at the Fukushima power plant. The next is cyber technology. One of the main limitations of being human is simply our own bodies and brain. Researchers think that in the future, we will able to augment ourselves with computer and enhance many of our natural abilities. In future, predictive analytics and artificial intelligence could play an even more fundamental role in content creation and also in the software fields. Open source information and artificial intelligence collection will provide opportunities for global technological parity, and the technology of artificial can become the future in all the domains of health, environment, public safety and the security. Thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India and don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. If you like today's video, then like it, share it with your friends. Also, if you have any query, then please comment below. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. The social media links are given in the description. Remember one thing, sharing of knowledge is gaining of knowledge. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.